The wheel. One of the oldest and greatest inventions of all time. Before the invention of the wheel, walking was the most common mode of transport. Early man used to carry goods on his head or on his back. Also, he used sledges to drag heavy loads. But to move the sledge, man had to spend a lot of energy. Therefore, he started using animals for moving the sledge. At some point, he realized that placing cylindrical tree trunks underneath the sledge enabled to move along more easily and faster. Through time, this idea was also expanded. He cut small circular wooden blocks from the trunk of a tree and made a hole in its center. This was a simple wooden disc with a hole for the axle. Then he started joining these wooden blocks to his sledge. This was how the wheel was invented. But surprisingly, the first wheel was not used for transportation, but rather as a potter's wheel in the creation of pottery. This first wheel was invented around 3100 BC in Mesopotamia, modern-day Iraq. Wheels were initially useful on carts and chariots pulled by oxen or horses. This made traveling easier and also helped animals to carry loads with less effort. The wheel became more advanced over time with the development of other technologies. Later on, motorbikes, cars, buses, trains, airplanes, and many more were made with the help of the wheel. The wheel has changed not only transportation, but later on agriculture and industry. For instance, water wheel, spinning wheel, potter's wheel, wind wheel, engines, motors, gears, and many more make use of the wheel. It has revolutionized the way early human beings traveled and transported goods from one place to another. The wheel is truly one of mankind's greatest inventions.